To illustrate learning by correcting mistakes, let's go back to an earlier example. We encountered this example when we were discussing explanation-based learning. So imagine again that you have bought a robot from the Acme hardware store, and in the morning you tell the robot, go get me a cup of coffee. Now the robot already is bootstrapped with knowledge about the definition of the cup. A cup is an object that is stable and enables drinking. The robot goes into your kitchen and can't find a single clean cup. So it looks around. This is a creative robot. And it finds in the kitchen a number of other objects. One particular object has this description. The object is light and is made of porcelain. It has decorations and it has concavity and a handle. And the bottom of this object is flat. Now the robot decides to use this object as a cup because it can prove to itself that this object is an instance of a cup. It does so by constructing an explanation. The explanation is based on the fact that the bottom is flat, that it has a handle, that the object is concave, and that it is light. Let us do an exercise together that will illustrate the need for learning by correcting mistakes. So shown here are six objects. And there are two questions here. The first question is, which of these objects do you think is a cup? Mark the button on the top left if you think that a particular object is a cup. The second question deals with the definition of a cup that we had on the previous screen. So mark the button on the right as solid if you think that that particular object meets the definition of the cup in the previous screen.